up and in on the layup. Westbrook's got his second basket of the game.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Outside Curry. And the pass to Perkins. Stolen by Westbrook. Pass to Exum. There's the pick. Good on the shot, and that shaved the lead to single digits. Exum's got 12 points in the game.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Yeah, that's five of their last six baskets inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
Curry dishes to Curry. Westbrook against Curry. On the wing, Thompson. Four on the clock. For three, it's Curry. That time on the assist by Curry. And that's now 10 points for Steph Curry.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
Yeah, that's twice in a row now where they've done exactly the opposite and backed off.
Burks, he's checked in for the Jazz. Burke comes in for X. And the Warriors also making a change. Green's checked in. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Doc Rivers address his team. He's looking for some old-fashioned offense right now. He wants the pick and roll to be the centerpiece of their game plan at that end of the floor. Also, he said that he'd like them to operate quickly on offense, finding and taking shots early in the shot clock. There's still plenty of basketball left to play, and as we watch how these adjustments play out, Cav, it'll be interesting.
Thanks a lot, Doris. Nice hops and determination that time, Clark, to get to the rim.
We know he can bounce, and right there an example of how dangerous he is when he's got a path to the hoop.
And you love the versatility, guys. Being a point guard, and in this situation, they tack on two more points, expanding the lead in a pretty deflating way for the defense.
Biombo is checked in for Utah.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
Right side curve. And down it goes, jamming that one home. Well, with that last huddle, you could see the coach was addressing how they were going to make a tactical adjustment.
And after the coach does something like that, it's on the players now to lock in and follow the lead and execute. If they don't, then the coach will put them on the pile.
There's a good screen. Burke gets to Biombo. It's good, the assist that time from Burke. Biombo's got his first bucket of the night.
Well, they found the touch here in the second half from the field, and everything else we talk about, folks, rebounding, defense, all of that, this game is still about making shots. You got to put the ball in the basket. That's the bottom line, and they found a way to do it here in the second half.
Here's Curry again, Curry. Golden State.
And his confidence has come back since halftime after really a rough first two quarters.
Jazz trail by 12. Here's Burke, averaging 13 points a contest.
Well, I had a chance now to check out some stats for Steph Curry. Some good work from him over the last 10 games. He's getting around 16 points a game, 5 assists, and 3 rebounds. The points have been coming for him at a prodigious rate, and that's exactly what they depend on, his scoring ability and his drive.
Yeah, and that's exactly what he is, a driven player, Steve, someone who can take an opposing defense and just shatter it with his ability.
And the Jazz making a change here. Williams has checked in. Golden State also making some changes. Spates checked in for Perkins. And Harris subbed in for Curry. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Wow, this game just a commanding performance for Curry. He's got 17 points and a huge helping of assists as well.
Now, he's a maestro, Clark. I mean, the conductor of this offense putting on a fantastic performance.
And he's good on the second. 121 left in the third quarter. Williams against Harris. Now Burke. There's a screen. He dishes it to Burks. Here's Hayward. And Lee pulls it down. Lee's got 6 rebounds now in the game.
It's been a great day for them on the boards, Clark. That's definitely been a major factor in building this big lead.
And, you know, from a number standpoint, the advantage might not be that large, but They have been manhandling them inside.
In the corner, it's Hayward. Nice ball movement by Utah. Shot clock at 6. Here's Burke. He gets it to fall. That makes it just a single-digit lead. Burke's got 7 points. Outside Curry. Hayward grabs the board. Jazz trail by 9. And here is Burke. He has 7. He kicks it to Burks. Launches it. It's rebounded by Golden State. Last time they met was in Utah where they beat the Jazz.
And if you look at their numbers in that game, what jumps out most is the balance offensively. They really spread the wealth.
And they were on fire in all.
And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth. The Warriors by 10. Now, it's the NBA on 2K Sports from Energy Solutions Arena in Salt Lake City. While we have the chance now, folks, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, I was hoping we'd get a chance to see this one again. Thank you, Lonnie, and the truck for showing it. But it's passing like this that makes the basketball purists happy. This is the beauty of the game right here.
Favors is out there with Gobert. Then it's Exum. Then there's Lewis Williams. And it's Westbrook in at the 2. That's the 5 on the floor for the Jazz.
And that's a really deft touch right there, guys.
And he just guided that ball back up and in. You know, Clark, just a fingertip touch on the ball.
Really well done.
Yeah, you don't need to catch it and gather and try to go back up if you've got that type of angle. He really took advantage.
Now, here's Exum. He's guarded closer. Feeds to Favors. Dishes to Exum. Favors with the screen. Beyond the arc. Warriors with the rebound. Spates has got 4 rebounds now tonight.
Another rebound gobbled up. They are pounding the boards.
And a big part of the lead, guys, is because of the work they've done on the glass. I mean, they have the lead because they've rebounded well.
They have to box out better than that. I mean, that putback is just another example of the difference between these two teams today.
Some changes for Golden State. Perkins comes in for Maurice Spates. And Steph Curry is subbed in for him. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hey, Kevin. I was able to listen in on what Quinn Snyder was going over with his team. He was definitely not pleased. He said, you guys look lethargic out there, and told them they've got to increase their activity level. He ended the huddle by saying, this is not going to get the job done. I want to see who's going to step up.
Williams for 3. It's rebounded by Curry. Warriors leading by 11. Left side Curry. Green. The second effort. And the layup is up and in. Green's got 4 this quarter.
Strong rebounding, and he's rewarded with the easy putback.
Utah's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Williams attacking. Favors passes to Exum. Williams dishes to Exum. Here's Westbrook. The 9 footer's on the mark.
Westbrook!
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Curry kicks to Curry. Green with a screen on Westbrook. Favors against Curry. And stolen by Favors. And Williams, here we go. Here's Westbrook, and he drops him away up off the glass. Westbrook's got it back down to within single digits for the Jazz. The Jazz making a change. Hayward's checked in, and Golden State also making a change. Lee's checked in for Draymond Green. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Outside Curry. From outside the arc, and that one's good. Curry's got 21 in the game.
I like the way that he has really stayed aggressive from that 3-point line after not making a single one before the halftime.
A look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Hayward dishes to Exum. Pass to Hayward. 13 feet away. Here's Gobert, and he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
You know, they haven't had the best day inside, but they got one when it mattered most.
Now, here's Thompson. Curry attacking. A three ball. Rebound, Utah. Gobert has got six rebounds now in the game. Curry brings the double. Exum with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. And favors kicks to Exum. Sinks the three-pointer.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Outside Curry. The three ball. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 24 points for primetime.
He didn't have a single three-pointer in the first, but here he is knocking them down.
Now, here's Exum, guarded by Curry. Exum passes to Westbrook. Now the feed to Favors. Exum kicks to Favors. Shot clock at six. That's good, and the Warrior leaders get to just seven on the basket from Exum.
Getting a feel out there from long range, guys. That's his second three of the half.
Warriors have gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Outside Curry. Rebound, Utah.
That's an easy shot there. It's a shot that he should make more often than not.
Hayward with the ball. And Curry picks him up defensively. And it's blocked by Curry. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. And the Warriors with possession here. They've led by as many as 14 points. There's 48 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Buries it down low. And the Warriors lead by nine.
And that puts a cherry on top, so to speak, of what's been a phenomenal showing for them.
All over but the whining now, Steve.
Hayward can't hit. The Warriors have gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Westbrook against Curry. Right side Curry. Right side Curry. Shot from the wing. That's good.
Curry. Boy, they're extending their lead. It kind of feels like they're just piling on here as we come to an end.
Well, hey, let's just call it what it is. They are trying to run it up on them.
For three, Hayward. Shot is no good.
Great looking board there, just like you coach it. Establishing position and then boxing out.
So we see the Warriors taking the game here. They put on a show tonight, thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.